I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ho, 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 Whitney! I'm your host, Rachel Song.
And I'm your other host, Gloria Gage, and you're watching another episode of Whitney Live.
You know, since everyone is in the holiday spirit, I feel like rocking around that Christmas tree. Like this. Oh, whoa.
Rachel, maybe you didn't improve from last time, but you know what? I think you should have taken Miss Impota's dance class, but it's a little too late for that.
Well, it is, but I kind of regret it. But people can still sign up next year. Let's throw it over to Miss Impota's dance video to watch her beginning and advanced dance classes to show off their moves.
Man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous. Cause I give a fuck, way too much. I'ma need like 2 shots in my cup. Wanna get up, wanna get down. That's how I feel right now.
Dance class. We highly encourage signing up for her dance classes next year.
Yes, don't miss the opportunity. And you know, after watching them dance, I would want to show off those moves I learned to my family. So I'll want to be home for Quizmas.
Don't you mean Christmas?
Yeah, Quizmas.
Christmas, but okay, Camila Cabello.
Anyways, for Quizmas, I want to make a holiday treat to recharge after a hard 3 weeks at school.
Oh, well, actually Sabrina did just that, except instead of banana bread, she baked a cake. So let's over to Sabrina and her Christmas baking.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Sabrina, and today I'm here with...
Giselle, Audrey.
Today we're going to do the Blind Mute Deaf Baking Challenge. Audrey's gonna be... Audrey's gonna be mute, I'm gonna be deaf, and Giselle's
and
gonna
I'm
be blind.
What?
What's wrong?
I can't hear you.
I can't see your tabs, I don't know what's happening.
Okay, stop. Pour. The bowl is right under. Okay, this time
Audrey's gonna be blind. Giselle's gonna be deaf. And I'm gonna be mute.
I know.
Put something in my hand so I know what you're talking about.
So we need to cut it?
What'd you do?
What?
Sabrina!
Stop, you're gonna get your hands dirty!
Decorate. I wanna decorate.
Oh.
Wait, why is it crushed? Stop! Can you let me help?
You know, double.
This is something you can't help in.
Just give me a spatula.
Oh my god! Stop!
Can I tell you a secret?
I can't hear. I'm
dying. Is this good?
Oh, take a step back.
breath. Oh, can I tell you
a secret? Take a step back. And breathe, breathe, breathe. Okay? Audrey!
What?
Oh my god!
Wow.
For her to ice. Oh, so you can cut it.
She's getting mad. Stop!
Let me try.
Audrey, the icing has been going well. What that?
Let me just feel it. Let me just feel it.
Wait, wait. Up. Squeeze.
This is like Papa's Pizzeria.
Squeeze.
It's squeeze. I'm squeezing.
And then.
Okay, okay.
Does it look good?
Pause. Okay.
You want to taste that?
Why are you laughing? Thank you, Sabrina. And last week, you might have seen some winter spirit in the hallway. Like when somebody was rolling around in a stroller instead of a backpack.
I mean, I guess that's spirit. I saw someone with a Target shopping basket, but I think that's illegal.
Well, that was for anything but a backpack day, so technically isn't anything legal?
Yeah, I guess, but if you didn't know, last week was our winter spirit week. So here's a video to recap in case you missed out.
Thank you, Ace B.
Rachel, did you know that it's 60 degrees outside?
Yeah, and?
It's freezing!
But it's 60 degrees.
Yeah, and it's California, Rachel, so it might as well be snowing here.
Well, it must be the Southern Californian region we're in, and since it's not even snowing, we can go outside and still do stuff.
Like what?
Well, there's actually a robotics competition for regionals in our region. Whitney's robotics team is killing it, so let's throw it over to them.
This is a Robotics Club video. Presented by FLL Team 3204.
Hi guys, I'm Akita Shivakumar, the FLL captain for Team 3204 this year. As you may have heard, Team 3204 recently qualified for Super Regionals. So let's go see what they're doing the week of their competition. So as you know, FLL consists of robot and research. So let's see what's happening with research.
So this is our research poster. And this year, our prompt was to save energy in some way, and we chose carbon fiber fans to save energy in ACs.
Carbon fiber is a miracle material that helps our AC fans spin faster.
Okay, sounds cool. Let's go ask Mahana about our prototype.
So basically, I'm working on the prototype right now. This is our basic outline of it so far, and I'm working on the electrical components of it.
Yes, soldering.
Alright, very cool. Let's go to the robot now and ask our senior programmer Monish what he's doing.
Hey, so I'm currently programming our robot using Python. Check it out.
Okay, very cool. Who's this?
Oh my god, I'm Audis. I'm a builder and I'm building an attachment.
Okay, nice. And here are our other middle schoolers. They're just working on building and programming, learning more about FLL and all sorts of stuff. So we have our meetings on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, where all of our middle schoolers have the opportunity to come and learn. So feel free to join us. They're after school, they last until 5:30. And let's talk to our mentor over here and see what he thinks about us.
Hi, I'm Brandon, one of the FLL mentors. And yeah, all the kids here are very cool, very productive, and very not tiring to mentor.
Okay, nice input, awesome input. And if you want more updates or anything like that on our team, check out our Instagram right over here. So that's all I have for you guys today.
We're doing super regionals!
Yeah!
Thank you, FLL. But what else is there to do in this cold weather?
I mean, you can play water polo?
Sorry, what?
Yeah, isn't water polo season right now? And weren't you in water polo last year?
I mean, yeah, but not this year. I don't miss swimming in the cold, but I'm sure the girls are killing it out there.
So let's throw it over to Charvy with this week's sports report to see how girls water polo and the other winter sports are doing. You're so rolling now. This a rolling, not a stop. Watch, don't never stop.
This the flow that got the block hot, got super hot. Hey Whitney, welcome back to another sports report. Starting off, boys basketball has a game tomorrow after school at Savannah, so good luck to them. Also, mark your calendars for their first home game a week from today in the gym at 5:30 and 7 against El Rancho, so make sure to come out. Moving on, soccer has a game today after school against Workmen at home, so make sure to cheer them on. Next, girls basketball has been playing in the Sunny Hills tournament all week long, so let's wish them luck as they ended off on Saturday, so let's hope they bring home a dub. Lastly, girls water polo has been playing hard this week, and although they couldn't pull through with a dub against Torrance, let's wish them luck for their game against Western today at CPE. Moving on to middle school sports have come to an end yesterday, so congrats to boys volleyball and girls soccer. Also, just a quick announcement that prom is hosting a boys basketball versus faculty game next Tuesday in the gym during lunch, so make sure to buy a ticket from any prom club member or at the door for $2. Next, we have Coach Owens here with a quick announcement.
I just wanted to make an announcement to all of you out there right now watching Whitney Live. We are trying to bring baseball back right now to the school. And what ended up happening is kind of after the shutdown, all the other sports ended up getting right back into the swing of things. No pun intended. But what we want to do now is we want to bring back baseball to Whitney. So what we need is for your support. And at lunchtime, we're going to have a meeting for all of you that are interested in coming out to be a part of bringing back baseball to Whitney. So if you're interested in doing it, please come out and have a meeting at the gym at lunch. Go Wildcats.
Thank you, Coach Owens. Back to you, host.
Coach Owens. Also, seniors, make sure to think of your senior quote by tomorrow at 11:59 p.m. and fill out the form on the 2023 Google Classroom. Rachel.
Thank you all for watching. We'll see you all next time.